What's up, everybody? Today we are in Sharpstown, Houston, Southwest. If you're new to the channel, travel around all types of cities, states, and towns. Let me know if you've been here before or live here. I was told that back in the 80s, early 80s, Sharpstown was the place to be. Turning on Beechnut. We're on the north side of 59 right now. Getting ready to go on the south side, Sharpstown High School. I remember there used to be a mall over here. I think it was Sharpstown Mall. I remember my parents used to take me to the Sears. Well, I would go with my parents to the Sears store. That was many years ago. Fondren. Coming up to Sharpstown Palace. That's the mall over there. Got a movie theater. Southwest Freeway, Interstate 69 or Highway 59, us locals call it. HBU? Houston Baptist? Did not know that. Sharpview and Fondren. That this was HBU's campus. I knew it was by the hospitals. Memorial Hermann. That's where I was born. So we're on Fondren, coming up to Bissonette. This is Beechnut. Bissonette's the next street. Sorry about that. Now we're at Bissonette. Gonna hook a right. Coming up here on the right, it's gonna be Sharpstown High School. Couple buddies who went to Sharpstown High School. It's 45 degrees out here. That dude's not wearing a jacket. There's a McDonald's up here on the right, because I used to go to that McDonald's sometimes. I got some buddies who lived over here years ago. So this is going to take us right back to 59. Passing over a bayou. Maybe Braze Bayou. That's the way Houston is engineered and designed. AKA the dub Bayou City. I don't know what the heck that thing is in the back that's making all that noise, but I do apologize. Thank you. pretty sure if you take a left here, go to Meyerland. I know that they kind of back up to one another, Sharpstown, Meyerland. Remember, somewhere here on the right used to be a Visible Changes hair studio because one of my sisters went there to do her thing. We're actually going to go straight here. Southwest Freeway.